right. Guess this will have to do.
Shall we begin then?
What now?
Hand over the pendant, boy! Hand it over now, and I'll let you leave here alive.
Pendant? You want this?
Don't do it!
Huh?
Well, what's it gonna be?
You can't give it to him! It's too important!
Now!
No! I won't!
Well, if it's going to be that way, then die! Where to run now, boy? You idiot! He's behind you! Quickly, after him!
Max! This way!
I was so scared then, but in a way it was really fun. I mean, every boring day had been just the same for me. But this was the beginning of a real adventure.
I'll take my chances.
you okay?
Yeah. You saved me, Donnie.
Hey, don't mention it. What happened out there? Who are those guys?
Flotsam Circus Troupe.
Why are they after you?
I think I heard something I wasn't supposed to. I didn't understand exactly what was going on. But I needed to get out of there.
Yeah.
Donnie, what is this place?
It's the underground water channel supplying the town.
Really?
You could also call it my secret base.
Wow. I never knew this place existed.
Not too bad, huh? Those clowns will never find you here. Just relax.
Yeah. Underground water channel. So this goes outside of the town, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Exactly.
Hey, Max, what are you cooking up?
Something's going on in the outside world.
What?
That Flotsam guy is threatening the mayor.
What? Why?
I'm not sure myself. But Flotsam said it. The whole town's living a carefree life, not knowing what's going on outside. What does that mean?
Don't know.
But after Blackstone Railroad went out of service, no one's left town. And it's not that they don't leave. They can't leave. The reason why the mayor doesn't open the gate must be so that people don't see the outside world.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I'm going.
Huh? Going? Where? You're not thinking of...
I'm leaving this town.
Oh, hold on there. Seriously? But there's all kinds of weird creatures in the channel.
I'll be fine. I usually use this to fix things, but it makes a pretty good weapon, too.
No use trying to stop you now. Hold on a sec. My baby. But you'll need him more. It gets a little rowdy around here, so this guy'll come in handy.
Wow, really? It's okay?
Take it already.
Thank you, Donnie.
And with this one, we can keep in touch while you're in the channel. If you get lost, just give me a buzz.
Gotcha.
Watch yourself, Max.
Yep. Tawny, I need you to keep an eye out for those guys here.
No problem. Whatever you say. Huh? Hey, why do I have to stand watch? Max?
Sorry, Donnie, but I want to see the outside world with my own eyes. Chapter 1, To the Outside World. It's like a maze. Could get lost pretty easy here.
Okay, then you need to get the floor map. It should be in one of the treasure chests on that floor. The floor map will show you where you are on a particular floor. Shouldn't get lost if you have one. If you don't want the map in the way, you can turn it off and on with the select button. Alright, in order to get to the next floor, you need the gate. The one in the channel's called the key handle. If you use the gate key on the exit for that floor, you can get to the next floor. Just keep doing that, and you can get to the end of any dungeon. Got it, Max?
Roger, Donnie. I'll give it a try.
Thank you.
I pressed on, deeper into the underground channel. I had said I want to see the outside world to Donnie, but there was a second reason why I wanted to go there.
Your flounder, sir. Bon appetit.
Max, where are your manners? Eat your dinner.
Father, I'd like to ask you something.
Yes? What is it?
About Mother. Where is she?
I'm sure I told you this already. Your mother is doing important work far away from here.
But what's the name of the town, and what job is she doing there?
It's nothing for you to worry about. Eat your dinner.
This is just how you always are. You don't tell me anything.
Young sir! Would you like me to go after him, sir?
Leave him be.